This next song I heard on the radio, this next song, strong song, I heard on the radio was 50 years old last week, maybe 10 days ago. It was released by Louis Armstrong back in 1967. It's just a beautiful song. It's been part of movies. You'll recognize it. It's called Wonderful World. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright precious day, a sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I watch them grow, they learn much more than I'll ever know, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also in the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you, while you babies cry. I watch them grow, they'll learn much more than I'll ever know.
Paulsen's got his iPad here. He's got all the words in here. He's got the whole program in there. Tim Cheap was watching a ball game on his. We've talked about this too. And I've got